we present to you Qody Launcher. On the right side, there are the system menu items. On the left side, there are the custom folders with programs. And actually, all programs available in our service. Here we see the categories of programs, which are divided into topics with subcategories. As we can see, each of these subcategories contains quite a big list of programs. The main difference from our usual view of the menu is that these programs are not installed on the system. All these programs exist in the database of our project. The list of these programs will continue to increase and improve, and will be automatically updated via the internet. When we hover over each of the programs, we can read a brief description and community rating. For now, there are almost no ratings. But somewhere, they have already appeared. Each of these programs has a shortcut menu, with the help of which we can run the program, add to your favorites, copy into custom folders which we have seen, create an icon on the desktop. Let's do it. That's the icon appeared. You can also view the full information about the program. As an example, let's take a popular office software, OpenOffice Writer, which is known to a lot of users. There is general information about the program, images, videos, community ratings, and documentation for the program. We can also hide the program on the list, make it visible, and change the program settings. We can adjust the settings so that the application is always displayed above other applications, that it runs in full screen mode, that the icon is displayed in the system tray, and others. Well, actually, let's run this program. As we see, we don't need to install anything. The program just runs in a click. The same you can do with each program of the list. Actually, it is the same LibreOffice Writer which you can download and install. But that's the difference. It does not require installation and does not take place on your computer. The only thing that is required for run, it is the internet connection. There is an additional menu in each program window with the help of which you can maximize the application. Save a screenshot of the application. Print. View information about the application with which we have got acquainted. Change the settings of the program. And save the state in cloud storage. The program state has been saved and can be resumed on any device in the same state when we need it. Let's see other examples of programs. Let's run a graphic editing program. For example, Pixlr. This is a robust editor which gives you full control over your images, including layers and effects. For example, here are some simple steps. Now we turn to applications to work with the internet. GammaYoon is the internet browser supplied complete with Qody environment. It is duplicated in the menu list on the right. Let's run it. Browser GammaYoon is open. It is a modern browser supporting the latest internet innovations. Let's load a couple of sites. For example, Tumblr.com. And MySpace.com. This browser has a convenient feature to allow working in full screen mode, in which the page takes up almost the whole screen, but the functionality is not compromised. Let's see some other internet applications, such as Facebook Messenger. It is a convenient messenger for chatting in Facebook. Or for example, multi-messenger, IM Plus. There is a connection with the ICQ account. Here you can see a list of contacts. You can start a conversation with any of them. You can add other accounts or other services. As you can see, there are many of them in IM+. Let's run, for example, a sticky notes program. You can write notes, add new ones, and delete if they are of no need. Let's see how they work with files in the cloud. Let's run Account Manager. All or substantially all the programs that work with the cloud will work with accounts registered here, i.e. there is no need to enter them each time you use a particular program or resource. Let's enter, for example, Google, Dropbox, and Yandex accounts. Save. Now let's start the file manager. As we can see, here are all the added accounts. Let's copy, for the example, the file from Google Cloud into Dropbox Cloud. You can change the view of the launcher. For example, you can switch the view in this skin with the help of function keys. Let's switch to another mode. As you can see, the window is reduced, but the functionality remains the same. The only difference made for convenience is that in this view, the launcher behaves as pop-up menu. It is also possible to change the view using skins. To do so, you need to go to Settings. Many options are adjusted here. This includes basic configuration, network settings, cache settings, software update, security, and plugins. Let's change the program skin. There are several skins which we have prepared to show this video. In the future, it is planned to make much more. For example, the launcher may be viewed like this, in the form of a typical bar with menu items. It can be retracted and extended. Let's see another version. A futuristic menu skin on the screen center. Or here's a menu skin familiar to many people. Lastly, let's start the game.